bricks are stacked in an alternating pattern because the mortar between the bricks is much weaker and because potential cracks will have to make a detour and break more of the weak mortar or break less of the strong stone